Hello students, welcome back to the another session of maths grade 3 maths. Now in the last two sessions we did number verb chapter 2. We finished our part 1 and part 2. Today we are going to do our part 3, and our topic is the number before, the number after. What is our topic today? The number before and the number after. Today we are going to see the number before, the number after. Now what are before number? Before number means which is one less or one smaller than the given number, or if you subtract one from the given number we get before number. What is before number? Before number means which is one less or one smaller than the given number, or if you subtract one from the given number we get before number. For example, what is the number before 38? Now how you will come to know what is the number before 38? So what we will do is we will subtract 1 from 38. Okay, what we will do? We will subtract 1 from 38. So we will get 38 minus 1, that is 37. So before 38 comes 37. What we will do? We will subtract 1 from 38. So we will get 38 minus 1 equals to 37. So before 38 comes 37. Now the next, what comes before 220? What comes before 220? How we are going to know? 220 is a 3-digit number. How we'll find? We will subtract 1 from 220. So we will get 220 minus 1 equals to 219. Okay, if we subtract 1 from 220, we get 220 minus 1 equals to 219. So before 220 comes 219. What number comes before 220? 219. Here we got our answer. Now what is after numbers? After number means one more or one greater than the given number. Or if you add 1 to the given number, we get after numbers. What is after number? After number means one more or one greater than the given number. Or if you add 1 to the given number, we get after number. Let us see how. For example, if we add 1 to 99, what we will get? We will get 99 plus 1 equals to 100. What we will get? 99 plus 1 equals to 100. So after 99, what number comes? Correct, 100. After 99, 100. Okay, we read now 99, 100. Okay, so after 99 comes 100. Now write the number that comes after 500. Okay, now after 500 what comes? What we will do? If we add 1 to 500, if we add 1 to 500, we will get 501. What we will get? We will get 501. So after 500 comes 501. What comes after 500? 501. Okay. Now, with the help of number strips above, write the next number. On above, see the number strips is given. We have to find out the next number from the number strips. Now, our number is 105. What is our number? 105. Now, see on the strip after 105, what is the next number? What is the next number after 105? Yes, correct. It is 106. What is the next number after 105? 106. Now our next number, 220. So what is the next number after 220? See there. See on the top, above it is written. Yes, it is 221. Now if we add 220 plus 1, then also we are going to get 221. We get our answer. If we add 105 plus 1, so we'll get our answer 106. Now what is our next number? 403. Now see what comes after 403? 404. Correct. Now if we add 1 to 403, then we are getting 404. So after 403, answer is 404. Next number is 299. It was 219. What is after 219? Yes, see properly. What is the number? Correct, number 220. So if we add 1 to 219, what we get? Yes, we get 220. What number? 220. So after 219, what number comes? 220. Correct. Now write the number just before. Now here the number is 400. We want the number just before 400. So what I taught you? What you will do to find out before 400? Are you going to read the number from 1 to 400? Then you will come to know? No. You are going to subtract 1 from 400. What you are going to subtract? You are going to subtract 1 from 400. So what number you will get if you subtract 1 from 400? Correct. You are going to get the number 399. What number? 399. So what is the before number of 400? It is 399. Next number is 107. That is 107. How will come to know what comes before 107? Okay, now tell me what comes before 7. Yes, number 6. What comes? Number 6. So before 107, what will come? 106. Correct. What comes before 107? 106. If we subtract 1 from 107, then also we'll get our answer 106. So the before number of 107 is 106. 218. What is our number? 218. What comes before 18? Yes, think and tell me fast. What comes before 18? It is very simple and easy. Yes, 17. What comes before 18? Correct, 17. So what comes before 218? Yes, 217. Correct. What is the number? 217. Now if we subtract 1 from 218, then also we will get the same number, 217. Okay, so before 218 comes 217. The next number is 110, that is 110. What comes before 110? What comes before 10? Yes, number 9. What comes before 10? Number 9. So what comes before 110? Yes, 109. Correct, 109. What comes before 110? 109. Okay. So the number before 110 is 109. If we subtract 1 from 110, then we'll get the answer 109. Now we will write our next number. Next number is after number. Okay, we'll write the next number of 116. What is our number? 116. Now what teacher told you to find out the next number? We will add 1 to the given number. Suppose our number is 116. So if we add 1 to 116, what it will become? Yes, what is the next number? Okay, tell me, what comes after 16? What comes after 16? Yes, 17. So what comes after 116? Yes, correct, 117. What comes after 116? 117. Next number, 409. That is 409. Our next number is 409. Now, what comes after 409? Yes, tell me fast. Okay, tell me what comes after 9? What comes after 9? 10, correct. So after 409, 410. What comes after 409? 410. Okay. Now this number, 390. What is our number? 390. What comes after 390? First, you can subtract 1 from 390. Okay? Yes, correct. What comes after 90? 91. What comes after 90? 91. So, what comes after 390? 391. What comes after 390? 391. Correct. Now we will write the number just before and the number just after. Between number is given to us. We have to write the before number and the after number. First, we'll start with the before number. Now, 119. What comes before 119? We can subtract 1 from 119, or we can see what comes before 19. Yes, what comes before 19? 100 and yes, before 19 comes 18. So before 119 comes 118. Correct. Now, next number, that is after 119, what comes? We will add one number. Okay. So, 119 after 119, 120. Correct. So, how we will read it? 118, 119, 120. So, before 119 comes 118 and after 119 comes 120. Correct. Now, here, what is the number? Number 200. What is the number? Number 200. Now, what comes before 200? Yes, think. What comes before 200? We can subtract 1 from 200. So, our number is 199. What is our number? 199. So, what comes before 200? 199. After 200. So, we will add 1 to 200. So, after adding 1 to 200, what it becomes? 201. Correct. So, the before number is 199 and the after number is 201. Can we read 199, 200, 201? Correct. 391. What comes before 391? Think fast. Now, what comes before 91? Yes, 90. Correct. So, before 391, the number is 390. Correct. And after 391, add 1 to it. 391, then add 1 to it. 392. Correct. So, the before number is 390. And the after number is 392. So, shall we read 390, 391, 392? See, it is in a proper sequence. Correct. Now, write any three numbers that come after the given number. Write any three numbers that comes after the given number. What is the given number? Given number is 555. You have to write three numbers that comes after 555. So, what comes after 555? Correct. 556. And after 556? 557. After 557? 558. Correct. So, shall we read 555, 556, 557 and 558? Correct. Now, our number is 399. We have to write three numbers after 399. Okay. So, what comes after 399? If we add 1 to 399, we get the number 400. If we add 1 to 400, we get the number 401. If we add 1 to 401, we get the number 402. So, after 399 comes 400. After 400 comes 401. And after 401 comes 402. So, shall we read 399, 400, 401, 402. Now, there is an activity for you. You will write any three number which lies between the given numbers. Okay. Now, here 500 is your number. You have to write three numbers before 500. Okay. The next number is 601. You have to write three numbers before 601. Okay. With this, we finish our session of before number and after number. See you in the next session with a new topic. Till then, take care, bye, and see you soon.